Blue haze is a very common phenomenon that occurring in the atmosphere all the time, but we have previously we have very, very little understanding about exactly how the blue haze is formed in the atmosphere. So we have some idea that plants emit chemical species. When the species get into the atmosphere, there are some chemical reactions. Eventually, tiny particles form. And what you need to add is some ingredients from human pollutions, like power plants, emissions of sulfur dioxide. When those man-made chemicals mix with chemicals from the trees, then the blue haze formation is going to be a lot more efficient. And blue haze has been known to be a major contributor to climate. So this study just another concern that human activities could potentially make the blue haze worse. That could be a major concern to climate.